Alright, welcome back guys. Now I am doing a video tour of my entryway. This is the front door, which I painted the same color, green, as my beautiful little hutch. Added some antique corbels. And this, if you guys remember, I found this gorgeous antique secretary desk at Goodwill recently. I did the oven cleaner method on there. I think it turned out gorgeous. Found this gorgeous frame for 15 bucks. On here, and of course, you guys know me, books. Excuse the noise, the neighbors are moving. And I have this plant stand that I just turned into a candle holder. Some more hydrangeas from my garden. This wreath is from Goodwill Bins. I'll take you over here to get a closer look over here. I'm still trying to put this together. And then over here, I have my vintage banner sign. With my two antique chairs that I just love. More plants, you guys know. I have my elephant ears, which are like going towards the sun. And then I have another bookcase displaying all my beauties. Vintage marriage license that I just love. And this sign is Old Soul Vintage. I made that, it hung up on in my first antique booth back home. So I'm keeping that always. These are a lot of my babies in here. Some small books. I still gotta find handles that I like because they all don't match, but I haven't found any that I like, so I'm waiting to purchase some. Okay, so let's go in here. I made this sign, my husband, me, my daughter, and my son. He like moved his hand, but I love it anyway. So we have some dried hydrangeas and some more books. Here's another piece. Let me see if I can turn the light on here. There we go. She's gorgeous. One of my favorite pictures. That's my grandparents. Pretty books. Sorry, that's my laundry. Real life here, guys. Thank you. cubbies. Just have a wreath on the door that goes to the garage. And then, if you look this way, there's the entryway, the front door. And here's my little vintage bathroom. Vintage photos here. This one always gets like jumbled here. These are my absolute favorite. I think it's by H.R. Hendrickson. I like old photos. Some stained ironstone, shaving brushes. That's an old Hendrix photo. Some of my old tin collection. Some flowers. And then some prints from Frame It Easy. And some gorgeous, beautiful books. That's like my favorite. These books are gorgeous. And that's it. Coming back out. Here's my little John sign. I hope you guys enjoyed my little entryway tour. That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And comment down below and tell me what your favorite piece is in the house here. And I will talk to you guys later. Hopefully you like and subscribe and go follow me on Instagram to see more photos and decor. Have a good one.